organisms, living things. Symbiotic relationships inside all ecosystems. Interactions in between. Oh my gosh, look at that bite. That looks like a parasite. Living inside our awful host. Oh no, lions and a hyena. All competing for the food sources. Birds that eat the bugs that fly. Help the rhino from infection. Mutual relationship is when both species benefit. Found in every biome, yeah.
Interactions change depending on the food web.
When both organisms get stuck, it's a mutual relationship. One is hungry, one is helped out. That would be parasitic. Competition for resources. The winner walks away. And you know what a predator does? It hunts for its prey. Example, symbiosis happens everywhere near and far. Some animals ferocious can leave a nasty scar. Labeled by which organism survives and benefits. Talking about symbiotic relationships. Filter feeding barnacles. Attached to whales, that's commensalism. Fish hiking across the sea. Doesn't harm or hurt the whale, so one gets something the other does not. The whale isn't hurt, but it isn't helped out. What commensalism's all about. Oh, oh. Organisms side by side, each impacted by the other's life. Rose garden filled with plants, pollinated by the insects. That bee flying off to make honey, spreading pollen as it leaves.
All these interactions important to ecology.
When both organisms get stuck.